the only place to get a delicious and mouth-watering Krabby Patty. Until today, that is. That's right, folks. Longtime owner Mr. Krabs is opening a new restaurant called the Krusty Krab 2. First of all, congratulations, Mr. Krabs.
Hello, I like money.
What inspired you to build a second Krusty Krab right next door to the original?
Money? Horses!
Not fair! Krabs is being interviewed by Perch Perkins and I've never even had one customer!
Something.